Another tainted character. And let me take a drink. Fuck. Okay. So, his gimmick is that every time you take damage, you get different items. So now I have Forget-Me-Now, which actually could be useful. If I don't get hit, I'll be happy. I don't give a shit about that. But I am gonna touch it. So yeah, every time I get hit, I will rotate my items, and I'll have completely different ones. You know what? I'm pissed off. I'm annoyed already. Get this out of my face. Oh, interesting. That's actually very good. Like, of all the things I could have gotten, that one's actually not... Fuck. Oh my god, this is gonna be so frustrating. This is gonna be frustrating. Let me get something that's not... Alright, there we go. That'll do. Use that. We'll not do a devil room. Okay, okay. This will be fine. And we have a strength card. So we should be alright. And a rune bag. Oh man, this is gonna be so frustrating. I already know it. The finger is fine. Good question, probably. Wow, how did I not get hit there? Yes, I use the strength card to not take damage here. But yes, excellent question. I don't know. I would assume that that counts as damage taken, but I am not 100% sure. Where do I have the attack fly from? Oh, right. Monster Manuel. Oh god, how did I not get hit there? I am unsure as to how I didn't get hit there. Okay. So we'll use this now that hopefully it doesn't count. Damn it. Oh, monster is long. Hey, buddy. Nice. No. Bad Monstro. I'm actually okay with this build now. Oh, and check that out. So let's see. I think I'll take this. Okay. I'm actually okay with this build for the moment. Because Monstro as long as just kind of fun. We don't get to see it very often. Gonna hold on to that key for a hot minute. Whoa, buddy. Okay. See if we can't kill these before going in and freeing that, God, I don't remember what the tier 2 ones are called. The bouncy poop. Not the dip. The one that breaks into dips. I don't remember what they're called. I know they're called something, I just don't remember what. Hematemesis is fine. Whoa, careful. Careful. I'm gonna use this because I have that key. Because I would like to one-shot all of these speeders. Doing so. Oh, and it gives you an item that's not charged. That's horseshit. This doesn't matter. I don't like that the item it gives you is not charged. That's incredibly rude. Also, it takes away our transformations, so we are no longer Bookworm. Because of course. Fun. Alright, anyway, this item is a one room, like whatever room you use it, you get Brimstone. Okay. Oh, that one's actually God damn it. Sword of Damocles? Fuck yeah! Let's do this shit. I don't even think I have Sword of Damocles unlocked. But actually, pretty useful on this character. Given that it doubles the stuff that we take. The items that we get. But it could also kill us. Not that it'll matter, because if we take damage, it gets taken away. I do like having the Seraphim, though. No, that could have given me something way better, and it didn't. That makes me sad. Thanks for the key. Sword of Damocles. S-word of Damocles. Exactly. I do like having the Seraphim familiar, though. That's going to be super useful. Just because it has Sacred Heart Tears, which do a good amount of damage. I'll take a look. I can't really take it because it will kill me. I wish I could take it, but I cannot. So we got two items because of Sword of Damocles. S-word of Damocles. I guess I could have taken that trinket. Like, it wouldn't have hurt to. Whatever, it's fine. Okay. I'm scared of this guy. And his randomly shooting out vomit. I'm scared of him. Oh, that was terrifying. Oh, that's really good, actually. Damn it. Oh, we keep the Sword of Damocles? Damn it, now I'm saying that like it's real. We keep the Sword of Damocles? Good to know. Horrifying. Wait, did it not count as being active? Oh, and we lost our good trinket. Our damage is absolute fucking garbage right now. JS. Son of bitch. Oh god, the Sword of Damocles is still here. That's so scary. We have homing, though. So that's cool. I am terrified of the Sword of Damocles, just so you know. It is very scary. I don't like that it doesn't have blood on it yet. So the way the Sword of Damocles works is that once you have taken damage, it's supposed to have like a percent chance to kill you every like four frames. Or every frame it has a 4% chance to kill you. One of the two. Something with 4%. Short version is it's very scary. And it is a complete run-ender whenever the hell it feels like it. Just, you know, whenever it feels like it. It just ends the run. Because fuck you. Because fuck you. Sometimes Edmund just decides you are no longer allowed to have fun. Because it's Edmund. However, we do have enough items, like, at this point that I feel like it's probably a good thing to just keep going. So, you know, we'll see how far we get. I finally got in there with the knife, which was my goal the entire time. It is a Invisible chance space enrage timer. Yeah, but see, the thing that it enrages is me. Okay, that was perfect. I used the knife effectively. Fucking hell. I don't like how they bump into each other like that. Try it again. No, I want depression to start. Oh god. We're tiny and we have metronome again. Why does it keep wanting to give me metronome? Like, is this shit not random enough? I don't wanna do a metronome one. No, I don't have enough familiar for that. Come on. Sure. Wait, does this only give a half heart now? Itty bitty Eden? Yes. I guess, honestly, I just want like a run where I don't end up with, you know, half a heart to start. Range down sucks. It does keep from the same pool. Nerfs are great! Exactly. Well, wait, why did that do? Why did? Oh my god, I hate Ares. I don't ever want Ares. Why do I have this trinket? Get this trinket away from me. Nerf for nothing. Chrome, shut the fuck up. Oh, I guess that... I don't know why I hit spacebar there. You always felt this trinket looks like a mustache? It's a toenail, which is much grosser. Anyway, how are you doing today, Grom? We're honestly not doing too bad. Just hasn't been perfect. Spider's dead. Okay, actually managed to kill that, which is kind of difficult to be completely honest, because they like to disappear as soon as you're about to hit with this thing. And that's super annoying. So you did say that it pulls from the same pool when you take damage and get your items rearranged? I'm all right. You'll look it up? Okay. I'm gonna shoot that fire. Ah, you... Fuck. God damn it. What does shrink it do? Causes familiars to circle reminds that card. Items are likely to roll in other items and add a pool they're in. This goes especially for planetarium items. Noted. Perfect. I would like a card, please. Oh, hey! You are a real cockshite video game. Alright, the trick here is that I just need one key and I'll be fine because flight. Alright, that's fine. Speed down sucks. especially this slowest speed. But that's okay. Bomb doesn't help me. I need one key. Please, video game, give me a key. Please, just one key. Please, just one key.
I'm excited.
None of those help. Ugh, no keys! I just need one key. Please, video game. Please. Those are not key. Wait a minute, soul hearts can spawn in here now? It's weird. Please give me some keys. I just need one. I just need one. I just need one. Whoa, hey! Fucking damn it. I don't know why the game can't be nice to me just one time. 5 books and I can't take any of them. It is the cruelest and most unusual of punishments. And I have no idea how much health I have. Just saying. Side note, I really should have gone into the top secret room and eaten all of those hearts for the trinket. Like, now that I think about it, that's what I should have done. I wish the game wasn't so damn cruel. Why am I still drowsy? Or excited? No, stop. Degas. Yay! I know how much health I have. It's a Christmas miracle. Except in July. Christmas in July is stupid. In case you were wondering my thoughts on that, Tears Up is good. Christmas in July is dumb. And anybody who says otherwise is wrong. Yo. Okay, get boogered. Please and thank you. I would love to keep these boogers as long as humanly possible. Alright, I'm not going into there. Okay, so let's use our cheaty cheat 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 mod. I just realized I don't have another key. So if this doesn't give me a key, oh thank goodness. Oh hey! I do like familiars. Yeah, give me that. I mean, at the end of the day, even if we take a bad passive item, it's still something good for when we eventually will get hit and have to reroll. So it's never bad to have stuff. Yeah, that was the most reasonable spot for it. I'm curious enough. Removes oldest passive item. That could be useful. That could be useful later. I don't want it to do it right now because booger tears are really good. Sinus infection is one of the best items in the game, and losing that would be really bad. But why are you still here? But if we get hit, blah, 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 and get a really shitty earliest item, we could erase it. So I'm going to drop this here. Yeah. Health up is fine. Sir? Nope. Hey, you wanna, there you go. Could use the angel room too? Yes, this is true. But, well, it really depends, because, like, Sinus Infection is a legitimately amazing item. Okay, getting that speed up is super good. Really? Oh, hey, we have a friend. We have a bone friend. Bone friend! Go, create chaos. Thank you, bone friend. No, bone friend! Okay. Oh, here we go. Nice. Just, come on. Oh man, look at bone friend just doing work for me. He's such a good friend! I like my bone friend. He's such a good friend. He's such a good friend. He is my best friend. My best bone friend. Okay, that's terrifying. That's terrifying. No, could you not? Thanks. Bone friend, no! I'll miss you. Oh, hey. We got a slightly less powerful but still awesome bone friend. Bone friend! Bone friend. No, bone friend. Okay. I was scared for him. Hello. That's money. Did I have a key to go in this room? I did not. So I need one key or one bomb. Either one is acceptable. That'll do. So let's see what we have in here. Deck of cards is fine. No! He died. Makes me sad. Oh, the booger tears are so good, though. They're so good. If you're wondering, it's the apple that's doing that. The trinket is what's giving me good shit. Oh god, Summoner Gertie, you're very scary. Yeah, give me that. Okay. So, let's once again cheat. Oh, this is fucking terrifying. This is a mistake. Why did I do this? Okay, that was scary. That was very scary, and I should not have done. This one is less scary. I really do like my cheaty cheat abilities. Okay. What was in the shop? I feel like this is a worthwhile spendage. Oh god, I almost just walked into that fire. Okay, please don't count as damage. Fuck. That counts as damage. Good to know. But you know what? We can take this now and use it to get rid of Ludo. So for now, kind of sad. That was a really good build. I didn't know that that would count as damage, but that's my fault. This actually isn't all that bad. We do get to keep the meat cube though, so that's pretty cool. But yeah, because we're hitting so often, we don't get the detriment of the lack of range with the P. But we do get the tier rate, which is pretty cool. So it's not all that bad. Still. This blunker's cap is fine. Oh, hey. Now we know where our secret room is. Lucky penny. Oh, I don't have a bomb. I guess it doesn't matter because I don't have enough money for it right now. Stop. Stop. Might as well get some more of that. Okay. Nope. Nope. Go away. Go away. Fuck. And we lost our good thing. Fucker. Ugh. I hate this. And our tier rate is just kind of ugh. I hate Zodiac. You know what? Just, yeah. Just let me take damage, please. Ow! Oh, that's bad. Hey, we got our knife back. I want to keep this. Oh, we got Explosivo, so that's kind of like the booger tears, but less good. Just a significantly shittier version of the booger tears. Nice. Bob's rotten head, doing work. Meat is good. Scapular would be good if it mattered, but it's not going to. We did find our item room. I'm not gonna... Yeah, I don't need anything else. We're just gonna go. Okay, I'm kind of sad I lost the card. Curse the labyrinth. Get rid of that. Get rid of the glow. Okay. Onward. I like how the Explosivo like drags the explosives back from the chubs. That's pretty cool. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Okay, these brains are kind of creepy, especially because they explode when they take damage. So, gotta be worrisome about them. Alright, that's not at all how I expected that to go, but it kind of worked out, I think. Maybe. A little bit. Maybe. Yo! Careful there. You could hurt somebody like that. And it would hurt a lot. Right. What do we have in here? Oh, hey. More slowing. I don't mind more slowing. More slowing is not a bad thing. Set a pop with one Explosivo tier and let time do the rest. Alright. Explosivo, could you do work for me? Kind of? Oh, hey, we found our boss room. I'm gonna do this. Because bombs are never bad to have. Now, I don't have enough money for the shop. Oh, right, it's an XL floor. I don't want to get hit. Nah, dropped that bomb way too early. Okay. Sorry to pop my elbows. Whew. That was scary. No, stop. I really don't feel like I have the damage for this. Fuck. We're doing so well, too. Alright. Mom, managed it. Thank you. Damn it. Interesting. We keep the cube of meat must stay since it's a different, like, because we got it outside of normal means, maybe? Oh, we got the Eucharist, though, which is permanent angel rooms. Hey, stop. That's interesting that we're keeping the... Oh, wow, we did that super fast. Okay. Genesis. Alright, Shard of Glass. I don't like this. This is bullshit. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Okay. Oh, Trisagion. Is Trisagion? Oh, it is. Nice. Alright. We can do this and get something unlocked at least. That'll be good. Having Isaac's heart was terrifying, just so you know. Oh, cool. Why did I step into that? No, that was my fault. Oh, but we have... That's good. I don't know if I have enough health to pull this off. Oh, those are actually really good to have. Oh god, Ipecac? Yeah, give it to me. Alright, whatever. It's just, it's another item to have to reroll eventually. When we inevitably have to reroll everything. So being able to quickly use that was a good thing. Oh, hey, Lucky Penny, nice. Like, if for no other reason than having something else to reroll. I have no idea what's going on. I can barely see anything. Just so you know. Where are you? You little shit goblin. Hey! That was rude! Oh god, we have almond milk. Ugh. Well, at least we no longer have almond milk. How much health do you have? Why does this guy feel like he has a bazillion goddamn health? Oh, it's because I have no damage, that's why. It's because I have shit for damage. I'm sorry I'm not li- I looked at chat. Oh god, blood puppy. Terrifying. Blood puppy is very scary. I don't know if I found both item rooms. I forgot that it was Curse of the Labyrinth. If we're being completely honest, I totally forgot. wasn't even thinking about it. So I hope that answers your question. Ow. Oh Lord, I shouldn't have done this. We could have had a good run going, but I had to be like, oh hey, why did I walk into that? Whoa, Lazarus. Wait, does that mean I lose the... Yeah, I've lost my randomizer. I didn't realize I had Lazarus's rags. Holy hell, that's tough. All right, well, that's an episode, because I don't want to do that again just yet.